IOTA will oversee the destruction of all research and facilities relating to the manufacture of hollow children.
Sorry, Mr. Bergen. It had to be done.
Oh, I understand. Such a shame, though.
Whoa, hold on. We're not going anywhere without Faye. Amida still got her somewhere.
Dan, listen, forget about Faye.
No, screw that! You go on ahead if you want to. But I'm not leaving Faye alone with that madman.
That's not it. There's something you should know. Oh, shit.
There's an airborne unit on its way to you now. Hold your current position.
No can do, Base. This building is falling down around our ears. We'll get to a safe location and resume contact. Let's go.
You know what I said about that survivor thing rubbing off on me? I think I could do it some more. Just stick with me, son. You'll be the survivor for a long time.
Don't give yourself too much credit. You need to work out more.
Well, everybody here. What is it? Holler if you're dead, huh?
Oh, it's very funny. Really cute. And no, not everyone is here.
Damn, man, listen.
No, Bo, Faye is still somewhere in that complex. And Amida has her.
Yes, he does, but...
Look, you go get airlifted out of here if you want to, okay? Go ahead. But I am not leaving without Faye.
Dan, Faye being alive is not the issue here, brother.
Amida's hollow children don't just look like us. They are incredibly advanced tech.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that the females he created, the ones that are named on this chip.
What? No. No, that's bullshit. Look, don't you dare try to tell me that Faye is a scraphead. Look, she took a bullet from me. I stitched her shoulder back up myself. She's just flesh and blood.
You're not listening, soldier! female Harlow children can be impregnated by a human male.
What?
We told you Armada's tech was insane, man. The women can have kids.
So you're right, okay? Faye is not a Harlow child. But her mother was.
There.
No. That's impossible.
Look, mate, the data here proves it. Okay, and Faye is not alone. Amidal records show 108 undocumented births by both robot and human parents.
It's some sick shit. Dude thinks he's settling down with a nice girl. Turns out he's knocking up some Harlow child. Ugh.
And the hybrid offspring leave no mechanical traces. Okay? They're strong, they're fast, resistant to disease, but completely undetectable.
No. No, this is all wrong.
Hey, Faye probably didn't even know it herself until Amidal got a hold of her. But ignorance is no defense. The brass wants her taken out, and she is a direct violation of Clause 21.
Son of a bitch! Her, we never would have made it here in the first place!
Speak for yourself, Sergeant!
I'll kill you! What?
This party ain't over yet. Exfil team's on its way, and the heliport's still a ways up ahead. We ain't got time to argue. Know what I'm saying?
I'm not done with you, Commander.
Grow up, Marshal.
Please, try to be careful. If you die, then we're all in a pickle.
Well done.
I think that's it.
Okay, let's make for the heliport, quick. We have a rendezvous with the air unit.
Dan, hold up a minute. Look, I know you must have been shocked about Faye. Are you all right? We were all shocked as well. I mean, after all this, Faye's a scrap. She's not human. Something happened between you two, didn't it? It's written all over your face. But listen, you can't think about her like that. Not anymore.
She's right, brother. Faye's the enemy now. Plain and simple.
Don't waste your breath, Bo. He obviously isn't listening right now. Let's move.
Roger that.
Stop dragging your feet!
We need to move fast!
supposed to be this way.
What a strange door. You sure this is the right way?
Not completely. We've no time to worry about it. We're going in.
Chapel? In the middle of a corporation?
Yeah, well, don't get your hopes up. Probably pray to Amadar. He's the one playing God around here.
Looks clear. Dan. What?
She's not human, man. You gotta forget about her.
Faye is not a scraphead. You heard Charlie. No mechanical traces.
Exactly, which makes her more dangerous.
Dangerous? To who, Bo? She saved my life, man. I'm not going to abandon her to some sick experiment of Amadar's.
Listen to yourself. Her mama was a scraphead. That makes Faye a scraphead, and you a scrap lover.
You say that again. Say it again, damn it.
Oi! You pair! You two been very long. Now pipe down and get over here and help.
Shit.
Charlie, what exactly do you expect to find?
I'm not sure. I got a bad feeling about this. Now heave.
A dead body. Who could have expected that?
Ha ha ha, very funny. What I'm more interested in is who this is, and why he has pride of place here.
Who cares? It's probably just Amida's father or something.
Please, just give it a second. Let me analyze the DNA. This can't be right.
What, it's not his dad?
No. It's Amadar. Yoji Amadar.